How's it going, everybody? My name's Retronomicon, and guess what I'm playing today? Brawlhalla! It's basically a Super Smash Bros. Ripoff, but it's really fun, and me and my friends enjoy it. I'll be playing with, as you already know from my Terraria videos, Psionic, who just left. What the hell? Psionic's not joining us. I'm gonna be playing with my friend, Seaweed. Say hi, if you want to.
Here too.
Okay. The silence means he's there. Means he's there. Anyway, I'm gonna be playing some core. So yeah, there's a lot of characters. I'll eventually go through each character, but I'd have bought none of them, so I'm just gonna play core. He's on the free rotation, which is nice. Nick, decide.
We have a silent C. Very, very suitable.
Anyway, so basically, you have your health, which is at the top. Your health doesn't really affect anything, it just determines whether or not you're going to get hit off the edge easier. And the point of it is to get hit off the edge. It hit your enemies off the edge. There's so many combos. It's difficult to even imagine. But yeah, so basically you just do a bunch of combos until you defeat your enemy. You also have shift, which allows you to dodge things and move up, and then yeah, and you have two jumps to save your life. When you need it.
I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was.
Hey, guess who decided to talk? And he's still beating me up. Okay, I need to get a weapon. Now I've got a hammer. Why was I dancing? Oh, wow, okay. Orion OP,
Retro.
Orion Cancer needs a ban. Needs to ban that. Okay, gonna. Just grab him, throw him. Okay, that did nothing. Grab him. Okay. It's so hard to get these. Oh, hey, Seaweed, get wrecked.
Yep.
So gonna throw him.
You're punch playing him. New hero.
Oh really? Oh really? Hero. That's your opinion. Well, that's just one opinion.
Why
it's just
you
because
play
you don't.
Somebody who's real, Baratza.
Who the hell is Baratza? And also, we're versing the Orion. He's like the most cancerous character ever. So why are you complaining about me?
No problem.
Excuse me, you didn't get me. I'm still fine. Okay. Get wrecked! Oh, wow. Oh, really? Oh, I made it! I'm alive! Get back! Oh, leave me alone! I'm just trying to get back here. Sheesh. No. Okay, go. Ow. Okay, Nick, I think we need to gang up on Seaweed.
That's
not a fantastic idea in my books.
Well, you have the most experience in this game. Ow.
Bye!
Really? Really a landmine?
Yes.
You guys.
And mine for life, mate.
Okay. Get wrecked. Yeah. I'm just randomly spamming right now. Come on. Okay. Yeah, that wasn't me. But that was.
Well. Down there, the hammer. Nice. That's inside.
Okay.
You can always try not focusing me, Seaweed. That'd be great.
Cool.
Stop throwing me onto the damn thing! I took enough of it as that. Oh, okay. No, weird. Okay. But I'm probably gonna die soon. I'm on 2 lives. Forgot to mention, those numbers next to our house, that's how many lives we have.
The health being the little bars at the top right.
Yes. I mentioned that.
Oh. I knew that.
But yeah. Yay!
Stop throwing eggs at Trav!
What do you think I'm supposed to do?
Stop throwing.
I'm just trying to separate you two because you're both very annoying. Well, now you're targeting me, really?
Yes.
That is rude. Okay, okay. Ah, jeez. Really? That's... No. You ready? Just watch me dance. I'm a dance your ass away. Okay, okay, okay. Or unless Seaweed does that. That's fun. Just grab... Yes. Come on. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, that's that. I'm doing nothing. Ow, ow. Okay, what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna call. Okay. Good call. Okay. Good. Okay. Oh, ow. Okay. Yeah! Get wrecked, no weapon scrub. Oh, okay. That was rude. That was so rude, Seaweed. But I'm dead. So. Yeah, no point in watching these guys. No, I'm joking. I'm voting for Seaweed right now because he seems to be knowing what he's doing. Nick's just spamming random
stuff. Tell me
stuff.
Another one.
I'm not spamming random stuff.
You're spamming random stuff. You don't even know what you're doing.
I know exactly what I'm doing. Keep me quiet.
Perhaps change off the drill might help you.
Pull the rocket launch, please.
Change off the rocket drill. Launch thing.
No.
Might help you.
You almost had it that time.
Yeah.
That's
just because
he'll
Ryan's
wreck
o-
me if I
Ryan's
take
spear.
Because he, those guns.
Don't. Just kill him. Yeah. I feel like that axe is just designed to be annoying on every level. There we go. I'm pretty sure you had like some form of aim hacks right there.
I did the most damage. I win.
I did something. I did nothing. Well.
You see, my strategy never failed me. You hide in the corner until the other two kill themselves. And then you just clean up crew.
Sure.
Should try it.
Okay. I'm gonna core again, because I like core.
Pretty lit, fam.
Pretty lit,
fam. What I think we need.
If you go Orion again, I'm gonna hurt you. Oh. I'm screwed. I guess we're going random.
Guess who doesn't know how to use bows?
Me! That's why I'm going gauntlet.
This guy. Yeah.
Oh, wow. We are on flat. Nothing to work with for me.
This is the best map in the entire game.
Oh, wait, I'm jumping off the cliff. I thought I was Seaweed for a second.
That's smart.
Problems with colors.
Now. Okay, I'm just taking.
Whip it!
Yeah, just take damage. Yeah. Okay. Ow. No. Okay. I'm gonna jump up here. I'm gonna wait for you guys. Okay, that did nothing. Ow. No. That. Well done. Got my hammer. I'm gonna Reinhardt you guys. Get ready to get.
No.
Okay.
I what?
No! What? That is just rude. That is just rude. Why would you do that, Nick? You basically just wasted your weapon. Ow, that was rude. No bombs allowed.
all the bombs are allowed in this world. Can you stop hitting me all over the place, people?
Have you played this character before, Nick?
Yes.
How many times?
I'm very good at them, as you can probably tell.
Naturally.
I'm a natural.
You're natural noob!
I'm gonna use one ability. That's how good I am at the game.
What's that one ability?
Different abilities.
Oh.
Like shooting downward, which makes you go upward. You can try not grabbing me, that would feel great.
Get wrecked. Yeah. What happened to Steve? Oh, he died. Wow. Did not even notice that. No. What is up with that wolf thing? But I shifted.
I can move.
Nice try. Get wrecked. I'm calling this the grab and throw. Very original name, isn't it? Ow, that was mean. Why? What? Why? Just hit him. Now, there we go. And then, okay. Ow.
Nah. Bye.
Bad, Nick. I'm trying. Wait. Stop jumping everywhere. Get wrecked. No. What? Okay.
I am good at the game.
Bye. At least I got hammer time and all these maze balls dances. Ow. Okay. Yeah, yes. Booyah. What's up? Juking like mad man. No, fudge. Okay. That was unfortunate.
Bye. Oh, you stay.
Oh, shit. No, don't do that. That's rude. No, oh, okay. Hey, that's very rude. Yes! Victory is mine! What's up? Okay.
Seaweed still not back.
Oh well. Basically, this is the game. You throw people off whatever platform you're on, and you just have fun. Anyway, that was me, Sonic, and Seaweed playing Brawlhalla. It's very fun. You should totally try it out. It's free on the Steam store, so just go and check it out. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you.